Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
Zero 0751, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on! Taki!
Eve, are you all right? This place is dangerous. Take my hand. Watch out!
unlisted native. I'll handle this one.
Watch out! There's more!
More of them show up.
You secured. Rendezvous point in sight. This way!
Watch out for Gardner's interception.
Life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand? It wasn't an alpha, but it was a strong one. You fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right? Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Eve! Get out of here.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data has changed recently. Falling debris. Be careful, Eve.
Something is coming.
The crustacean types in it. They're copper. All right. Area is clear. This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the code. City's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon. What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve.